from ancient times, man wanted to soar like an eagle into the firmament above. From the beginning of the 20th century, man started tinkering with flying machines.
Planes. I think they're, there's more planes here than the cradle of aviation on Long Island.
They say, shh, don't touch, don't touch.
Ladies and gentlemen, biplane rides in our 1929 new standard open cockpit biplane are currently on sale in the rides booth. Hudson Valley Air Tours will take you high or low, fast or slow, anywhere you care to go. It certainly is the thrill of a lifetime. Fly over your house and see who's visiting your wife. Special one-way trips for mothers-in-law and teenagers. And our pilot will set you down so gently, even the grass won't object. See the Hudson Valley from the air, a view of the Catskill Mountains and the majestic Hudson River as you've never seen it before.
Sounds like a lawnmower. I guess they use that to cut the grass on the field.
So I'm gonna give you a quick safety briefing. It's mainly common sense, but just to make sure you're safe when you take your flight. You'll put the caps and goggles on in this area, then walk out to the wing of the airplane. Once you get to the wing, you step on the black part of the wing. Don't step on the orange. The black is reinforced and the orange is not. There's a handle on the side of the plane and a black strut hanging from the top wing. You can grab one of those to help pull yourself in. Don't grab the 4-inch fuel gauge, it's about that big and hanging from the top wing. It's very fragile and may break. Once you're sat down, there's a 2-part seatbelt. It'll connect right in the middle. And if you have any questions or anything, we'll be out there to help you.
What about parachute training?
You didn't pay for that, so it looks like you're not gonna be getting a parachute today.
Okay.
You're on your own.
Okay, all right. It's like a Disney ride.
Yes, it is a Disney ride for those that will brave it, and I'm just happy to be one of them. So.
Well, that's gonna be me shortly. Look at these. I got these expensive Ray-Bans, and I can't even wear them because I got to do the goggles and the hat situation like Merry and Ernest at the end of Conk. Okay, the plane was built in 1929, but you know, that's craftsmanship. You know, they built things in 1929.
In the nick of time, a hero arose, a funny looking dog with a big black nose. He flew into the sky to seek revenge, but the Baron shot him down.
Curses filed again.
10, 20, 30, 40, 50 or more. The bloody red baron was rolling up the score. 80 men died trying to end that spree of the bloody red baron of Germany.
I'm ready to fly in my Southwift Camel. Here's the World War I flying ace down from his Southwood Camel. Piece of cake. Couldn't do the parachuting, but did the next best thing.
Told you we were going to Paris. We made it.
Well, this was a wonderful time at the aerodrome in old Rhinebeck, New York. And you'll excuse me now because I'm going to fly back to Lindenhurst. Maria is driving by car. And we'll see you next time on Maria and Marc's vlog.
Get to you if you don't want me.